babies.
It's okay. Forget about that. Okay. I don't want you to get out. You're going to be mad if I have to help you. It's okay. I know. I just don't want you to do that one. I know you're trembling. Okay. I know. This poor baby. I don't know if he can see or shake. Probably going to have a hard time hearing me because I got the radio on. There's nothing scarier than putting your hand next to a cat and you know it's scared. I would rather be bit by a dog than attacked by a cat. It's okay, sweetheart. Hi, pretty Donna. Hi, pretty baby. I'm getting nowhere with this one. She hisses when I come in here. You can see her tremble. They're both cautious of me. Okay, Mama. I'm just moving. I'm a human and you do that. And you do that. Okay. It's funny that she likes her neck rubbed. But she's really not a man. Okay. This one I'm not sure what to do. I don't know if I just need to have her trust my hands a little more. If I need to work. She's okay when she's eating. But she's so scared of me, I feel bad. Yeah. How you doing, pretty? They still got their baby teeth because they're really sharp. So that would just mean the bite would hurt a lot worse. But she gets scared easily. See her ears? Just tremble. It's okay.
That face.
I know.
Okay. Some more. You're being a good girl. I'm just not sure which approach to take for this one.
She's a little more relaxed the longer we do this.
So if you have any ideas, feel free to let me know. This one likes my teddy. She loves it. She's not real sure about certain spots. Hi, Mama. You don't have to tremble every time I talk to you. I promise I won't hurt you.
just go back. Can't tell if she's enjoying this at all. I don't know what I was thinking, really. Cats. I mean, seriously. They're so cute, though.